You must be the broken wall they're all talking about. Not that they're talking nasty about you, just that you need fixing, and they called me in to fix you, or to at least take a look to see if I can fix you. Don't panic. I should be able to fix you. Although you are a little damaged, do you mind if I don't know how to say this politely. Do you mind if I touch you? No, I guess there isn't anything weird about it. I just made it weird. Under my touch. Sorry. I just wanted to see how broken you really are. Been through too much. So many broken bricks. You're crying, cement. I can hardly take it. How does it feel when I touch? Your heartbreak. I mean, touch. Your solid brick. Making me muscle behind it, and it'll glide right in. I'll get it. I'll start. That's why I was heartbroken to see you like this. Dusty. In bits. But you have a good solid foundation. Really, I'm surprised you're not in a rubble on the floor. I'm really glad I don't have to start from scratch. Oh, you would have been so worth starting from scratch. But it's even better. Nothing on you. You're so much stronger. Willing to wait. For the right one to fix you. Making me sweat. Let it go. because now you're feeling much smoother. Even harder, tougher. You're even tougher. Mm-hmm. is and new plaster. These wounds will heal. Beams if I'm not careful. I'll miss you. Because I've seen where you've been and how far you've come. Worrying.